Hi there, my name is Justin Cash and I'm the editor of Money Marketing. You might know us for the kind of hard-hitting news and features writing that crops up every week in our magazine and on our website, but we are so much more than that. As a publication, we want to help advisors run the best businesses they possibly can, giving them the resources and insight they need to fulfill their potential. With that in mind, we could hardly have ignored the rise of discretionary management in recent years. We've heard from our readers how confusing navigating the world of outsourced solutions can be, and, short of a pricey full-fat consultancy service, how little help there is out there to start your due diligence. That's why we're really excited to have launched the DFM Centre, where we'll be bringing together the best of Money Marketing's own research with insight from leading experts, as well as a directory service to give you an idea of the options available. So whether you're thinking of outsourcing and don't know where to start, have a pretty good idea what you're looking for already, or have an academic interest in the size and shape of the market, all you have to do is go to dfm.moneymarketing.co.uk to find out more.